Alright, hey you guys, it's your girl, the Empress, and you already know, the Empress 555, spirit is in the building, let's get it, let's see what's going on for today's energy, let's see what's going on. Those are the highest white lights. Please give me clear and concise messages, domestic harmony with the 10 here. I feel like if there has been some disharmony within your home, I feel like definitely you're about to have domestic harmony with another 10 here. Okay, I feel like, don't worry about that nail, y'all. Don't worry about that. Okay, with another 10 here, I feel like that with two 10s being here, 10-10, don't even play. With two 10s being here, I feel like definitely you're putting a ending to something in the home that is not coming together. You're putting an end into that. If you've been fighting with somebody, you're putting an end into that. You're learning how to take the leadership to have self-discipline at this given time. I feel like you're about to start communicating with somebody to let them know that, you know, this is not, you know, this is not healthy for me. With the 8 being here, yeah, you're definitely feeling like somebody is in your household or somebody is not good for your health mentally, okay? With the 15 being here, 6, forgiveness. I do feel like you tried to put some things in the past that you tried to forgive somebody for, but they really, you know, they wouldn't change themselves. You were trying to forgive, but now you're ready for harmony. Now you're ready to go on an adventure in life. With another 10 here, 5 and 5 is 10, adventure. Now you're ready to end this and start an adventure, the adventure side of your life. You're not dealing with chaos anymore. Yeah, you're trying to be compassionate with it. Look at that, with the 3 and 3, 6 here, you're trying to be compassionate about this situation and communicate with people, okay? You really are. With the 18 being here, breaking down to a 9, I feel like that you're just at the end of your rope, and so now it's like, I got to do or die. I got to say something, or, you know, I'm gonna blow up at this given point in time, okay? Spirit is saying do a little physical activity and listen to music in order to calm yourself down before you have the conversation. Okay, wow, healing, yeah. This is all going to be a part of your healing process, okay? With the 12 being here, with the 3, yeah, you learned that communicating and collaborating with a lot of people has taught you something that is a valuable lesson here. Yeah, you're going to start going on a new beginning and have very much so self-discipline. You're changing right now because somebody in your area has changed you. Spirit said you're about to have a relationship change as well. Somebody in your area is not allowing you to be you, and it's time out for that. You're about to forgive, forget, let's go, let's forget it, and you're about to have a real conversation with somebody.